What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, we're going to be playing Spider-Man 2 again, and this is part 3 of me playing Spider-Man 2. So if you're going to enjoy this, make sure you like, subscribe, and let's get started. Come on. Okay, so in this video, we're going to have to talk to Black Cat, because she is basically in danger right now.
A decent rep. At the very least, he hired my favorite bee scientist, aka apiologist, Dr. M. Young, the foremost expert on colony collapse disorder and a pretty sick ukulele player. Happened to follow them on the
Hello, everybody. Okay, now I'm gonna have to do a perfect dodge. Now let's do our mission, which is talking to Black Cat. At least we can now see through the building.
What do we got?
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded.
There is.
Scratch marks.
She's here.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. Okay. That's not right. Nope, that won't work.
No.
That's not right. Try that again. Let's see here.
No, that's not, this is not gonna work. There you go.
Titanium. What else? Okay. Okay. Dang it.
There we go.
Cobalt. This is looking good.
I got a drink.
Who says science isn't fun? Whoops. Done.
Okay.
Tungsten. A match.
Is it her? It's her.
Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. Let's
see what she's up to.
Something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty. Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already on to her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Oh!
Well, that's gotta be her.
Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Let's hope.
Alicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex?
Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Line was damaged by the explosion. Wonder what it powers. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it.
Okay, I think.
But the power's disconnected.
Okay, I think I have an idea.
Bet the generator could power that stash box. Need to power up this generator if I'm gonna find her. If I tether my web to the generator, I can get into the box.
Oh.
This looks right. Nearly there.
Alright, what do you see?
MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Alright. Oh!
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
Talk to Doctor Strange about that. He knows about the multiverse.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
She's ours.
The Sank of Sanctorum.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly.
She's doing it with us, but we have the sanctum surrounded.
I
tie it. Just focus on that plague.
She won't escape again.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave. Oh, I gotcha.
Hey!
You know what? Screw this. Hello, boys. Mind if I join the party?
Weird things going on inside this building. Looks like the rumors are true.
Spider's here.
From that postcard translates to my reason for living. Time is short.
A new partner?
With Felicia? You never know.
Last of them. Let's see what's up with Felicia.
Oh.
Oh, that's a first.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
Hey, baby. How are you doing?
Hey, Cat, can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean.
Boy.
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? Are you Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Oh, oh my god, that was actually amazing.
Help you.
I need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art. Rude. I can hear you, clown.
Of course you can hear us. For some reason, she can.
Didn't even bring my scarf.
Antarctica. And now I'm back in New York.
This was never about Craven.
Oh yeah, magic is real in the game.
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris.
Oh! Huh? She a lesbian?
You're into trouble with some bad people.
She a lesbian?
You ever done something for love?
Felicia's a lesbian.
Needs me.
I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
Oi.
There's the castle! Take her alive!
She's yeah. She's behind you!
That was sick!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear!
You seem to be getting better at it!
Not better enough!
We're gonna figure it out! Together!
Damn! Plucky attitude, kid!
Spider-Man! Not kid, thank you!
Alright, Spider-Man! Let's see what you've got!
More of them! On the roof!
Hey! Use this portal! Surprise!
They never saw you coming!
What do we have here?
Thanks for the appearance. Yep.
That had to hurt.
Get out of there.
How many?
How are you a dog?
More of a cat person, and these aren't dogs.
Well, they bite like dogs.
Worse.
Can't believe Felicia's a lesbian. I thought she was straight. Wow, this fight is epic.
They're definitely trying to wear us down.
If they want me, they'll have to kill me.
Here.
Let's not have it come
Focus.
To that. Okay?
Think Eiffel Tower.
revoir, Felicia.
Au revoir. What's that? Oh my god, that's crazy.
Show me Lee.
She's safe. For now. You finish your story?
Just send it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
He's gonna hate it.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
Why? What's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the Hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight?
Who?
You've crushed on her for like over a year.
Don't
bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio.
Okay, but I feel like I want to change suits. Come on.
Gotta change it to Miles first. Then I'll scope out the park. Incognito.
I don't see any bad guys. Should we take a closer look?
Mysterio.
Hello. I'm Quentin Beck, master illusionist. And this is Betsy, my business partner, and Cole, my technical advisor. And this...
I think I want to start watching Far From Home.
Generation of entertainment.
Besides, I haven't seen Mysterio in a while.
Excellent. Cool. A brave young man, ready to experience the future firsthand. Is there anyone else out there with courage in their hearts? Come on, come all, and experience the future!
Let's see the future.
There's a kiosk up ahead. Just keep moving.
If you enjoy your experience, please tell your friends and feel free to visit one of the many Mysteriums now open around the city. Our free trial ends soon.
Thank you, Betsy. I'm sure you will. Now to customize your experience. As you look at these images, I want you to think about your future, your hopes and your dreams. Ah, yes, I'm getting good data. And we're done.
Boy.
No way.
Enjoy the show. Don't worry, I'll be watching and listening. If at any time you begin to feel uncomfortable, just let us know. Enjoy your dream come true.
Huh.
Oh, nice.
Oh. I didn't expect like this.
All right, I'm in it.
All right.
There it is, yeah.
Okay. All right, I got this. Boom!
Let's go! All right, let's break this down. Yeah, we outside now.
Oh. Whoops.
Let's bring it home.
Let's bring it back. Okay. Oh.
Get ready, y'all.
Boom. Whoa.
Get it out, Beck. Can you hear me?
Yes, yes. We're having a bit of a malfunction.
Obviously.
I'm sorry, but I cannot see you. Can you describe what is happening?
I was rocking the club. Then a bunch of bad guys showed up. Now they're trying to rock me.
Oh, dear. I hope you're not hurt.
I can hold my own, but can't you just pull the plug or something?
It's not that easy. But we are trying.
Yeah! Wicked.
What? But
told me to think about my future when he was creating my illusion. Is this what I was thinking about?
We're almost there. Are you still holding your own?
Barely.
Sit tight. A few more moments.
I forgot about the big guy.
Oh,
No! Anyone else?
There's the mixer. Get to it. Fast. I think if you finish the song, you might hit a breakpoint in the program. There. You should see an exit. Make your way to the...
Okay. Time to go.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I am very sorry. We will do our best to find out what happened. But until then.
Yeah.
Miles.
Hey, Pete.
So, what's up with that?
Oh.
The future of entertainment still has some bugs to work out. Hi, Pete. Cool shirt, cool shoes, really cool shoes, cool everything, really.
Hey, Miles. Thank you.
Guys, this is my best friend, Harry. He just got back from overseas, and he's starting up a new research foundation.
You mean we're starting up a new research foundation? Hey, good to meet you.
New job, huh? Still gonna have time for tutoring? We'll figure it out.
Yeah, sure. Well.
Shall we?
Actually... That thing back there really messed my head up. Can we dip? Okay. Nice meeting you, Harry.
Yeah, you too.
You good? Yeah.
I can.
Actually, I'll catch up with you.
Sure.
Hey, we should really check in on Miles. Make sure he's okay.
Yeah, I will.
Okay.
Well, they seem nice. Too bad they're gonna miss out on the best night of our lives, huh? All right, here's the plan. Tonight is the greatest hits album of our childhood, and the top three singles, each of our favorite attractions.
Welcome. All right, let's do this.
Step right up.
You have no idea who you're up against.
I'm gonna kick you guys.
Now, Pete, you got this.
All right, players.
Fingers on the trigger, eyes on the target.
Okay, I guess I could use my controller for moving.
And they're off. The great Coney Island Open returns after 3 years, and our returning competitors seem to be in the highest of spirits.
Harry, what are you doing?
Distracting you. Duh. Not that it's working.
Oh, that's dirty.
I'm going.
You're taking his side?
I don't root for cheaters.
I'm winning. I'm gonna win. I win!
And our returning champion keeps his crown.
Hold up. You guys want your prize?
Oh, we're good. Thanks.
I'd look good in a crown.
Next on our top three, MJ Watson featuring the Speed Demon.
How did I let you talk me into this?
Stop and smell the popcorn.
How can you think about food right now?
You know me, I have many talents.
Sure.
Hi, let's go.
With the spinning vertigo ride out of the way.
Forgot how much I loved that one.
Well, why didn't you join?
ready for round two, Pete?
One of us has to be.
Step on up! You know you want to play some hoop!
Swish, swish, bish.
Oh!
Oh, Harry.
With all this energy I've had lately, I'm into everything.
Ah, oh no.
Ouch. How embarrassing.
Don't let him get to you, Pete.
Yes, show him how it's done, Pete.
Not bad, not bad.
Yeah, not bad.
Another stamp for our ticket.
Dolphin racing? Maybe some other time.
Knock him down is calling our name.
A baby could do it.
Heard pyramids are the most stable structure. Let's test that out.
I know somebody.
I feel like this is gonna be a scam.
Bucks trying to knock him down.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh!
Not supposed to be able to do that.
And another one's gone.
Ready to put our love to the test?
My bad.
Okay, you two go get declared soulmates. I'm gonna fly solo. See if I give off Casanova vibes.
Good luck. Soulmates, huh? No pressure.
What does this thing know about us?
That's it.
Maybe that you should move in with me?
Or maybe that everything's too up in the air to think about it yet?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh,
that can't be right.
What is this thing reading anyway? Our body temperature?
Or our skin's pH?
Highly doubt it's that sophisticated.
Over here, let's do this one next. Go-karts, anyone?
With your driving? Hard pass.
I'm in.
Come on, you two lovebirds. Got more park to explore.
Oh. Oi! Tombstone!
Don't worry, I got you.
Is that...
That's Tombstone!
What is he doing here?
Looks okay, like he's I know we promised no real-life talk, but I need
and
one
saving the day.
MJ. You have to come by EMF.
Thanks for pulling me out, man.
Check out Pete's new office.
It could have been really bad.
I know, I have to. But
maybe
I've been so busy trying
try
to impress
the roller coaster.
Jonah.
Her boss. Wait. Jonah.
Okay.
Slimy shock jock.
This one looks fun. Tombstone? Stereo? This park really is
okay, I don't know what's happening.
Supervillains.
Yeah.
Come on. We still have a little more memory lane to walk down.
Yeah.
So,
wait, what? Jonah Jameson? Slimy shock jock Jonah is telling you what to do?
Oh,
yep.
I want to stay employed.
We really did need a night out.
How's it feel?
Weirdly high. Or do you mean being this handsome? This.
Oh.
Being Peter.
Being Peter is nice. I think we could both use more nights like this.
Yeah, we always say we will, but
never happened.
It's pinky promise this time. Just not right now. Too high.
All right, postponed pinky promise.
Huh, needed that.
It's so relaxing up there. Two more.
Ride the obstacle course.
Cotton candy, anyone?
Can't. Strict diet. Doc's orders.
Too sweet for me. I didn't realize how excited I'd be to ride the speed demon again.
6 years.
I'm gonna go scope out the popcorn situation. You guys want anything?
Caramel corn would hit the spot.
On it.
Good to be back, Pete.
Yes, it is.
Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Being gone, I've missed a lot.
You just lost your job. MJ's got work woes. Okay?
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, we're okay. Everything's great. I mean, especially with EMF, we're gonna change the world.
Yeah.
So anything corn-based is a no-go. Hopper's cracked.
Oh man.
Damn.
Everything okay?
Yeah.
I have to tell you about the sanitizer.
Ugh, smells incredible.
Hey Harry, wanna get that chili dog you were craving yesterday?
Too early for that. I wanna cap the evening off devouring as many chili dogs as I can fit in my pie hole.
Let's hop up here. Let's go here.
What's your secret admirer want?
Who, Jonah? Nothing. What a work.
This one looks fun.
Hey, Pete. This is the best night of my life.
Hey, Harry. Me too.
I want to have my birthday here this year. I didn't think I'd get any more of those.
There'll be plenty, buddy.
Oh, there'll be plenty. Trust me. It was.
Only one more and that prize is ours.
You were saying?
Who, Jonah? Nothing. Not a word on my article yet.
Still can't believe he's your boss.
Yeah.
Let's just find something to hit.
Okay.
Finally, let's hammer some hydrants.
Yeah, let's pretend that's a jade.
All right, little hydrants. Come out wherever you are.
Dude, that's
kinda dark. Gotcha.
What? They're not pigs. I can't exactly threaten to blow their houses down. Have you ever
I don't know, not dropping sass?
Okay.
I have not, thank you very much.
Yes! Take that, you stupid Hydra!
No, MJ. You good?
Great! Thanks!
Yeah, MJ! Show those Hydras who has opposable thumbs!
Oh! Damn, she good.
So, whose face were you picturing? On the moles? Classic transference.
It was totally Jonas, was it?
That's everything. Hey, there's a prize with our name on it.
Let's check out this one.
How about this prize right here? Shoes, fits in a handbag.
Let's go. We already collect. We already done everything, so now let's go do the mission. I think.
Off, right?
You're gonna wear that to the office.
After you.
Co-founder approved.
Such a gentleman.
Doing okay?
I'm really nervous.
Don't worry about it.
Uh-huh, that's a cute couple.
What are the chances the person Harry gave his prize to would be the single writer?
Okay.
I mean, it would be one heck of a meet cute. Should we tell her?
Tell her what?
What are you two whispering about up there?
Just reminding MJ to keep her hands inside the vehicle at all times.
Okay, yeah, sure. This is fun. I think I am still scared of roller coasters because they're just extremely fast. And you never know what kind of bad things that could happen. And we get to the loop-de-loop. And whee! I'm not saying I am scared of roller coasters. I'm saying I think I am scared of roller coasters. I haven't been one in a while. But I think... I don't know. Right. That was amazing.
I needed that. All right, fearless leader, what's next?
Our last showcase of the night.
The muscle up.
Oh, you know it, baby. Never did hit that bell. But the dream always kept me coming back.
Oh.
This will be the year.
Muscle up, muscle up, muscle up, muscle up, muscle. Okay.
Oh, the spooktacular's closed.
Saved by the renovations.
Strapping young lad. Welcome. Who's up first?
Pete, come on.
Boy.
Nice. Take it easy, Harry. Don't hurt yourself.
The only thing that's gonna hurt is your Parker pride.
Boys, boys. You're both pretty.
Oh!
Sorry.
The hell?
This really was the year.
Harry, that was something else.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have no idea how I did that.
Okay, how about we do something more chill?
Looks like the Ferris wheel line has died down some.
Oh, Ferris wheel, I love that.
That's new.
Thanks, but it's gonna be a hard pass for me on the Hey, I'm gonna let you two go ahead and be cute together. I'm gonna go see if I can win a couple more unicorns.
You look really happy.
Of course he is.
It's funny. Harry's getting a second chance, but I feel like I'm getting one too.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team.
Yes, they will. Do it! Do it! Ah!
Did Jonah put you on the front page? You're gonna be an editor! I should have brought champagne.
Hunters and scorpions and explosions, oh my. Jonah posted the new guy story.
MJ.
Oh.
It already has 5,000 views.
Ooh.
I've got to write a different kind of story.
Just write about Spider-Man's.
Somehow.
Hey, you come up with something. You always do.
Thanks.
Sure. And hey, if you need some help from your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, I can make a hell of a team too. Even if I do forget the champagne.
Next time.
No, 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 no. Yeah! It's my guy, Peter. Oh. Oh, the hunters. Yeah, I do it.
Raven's goon squad, huh? Which supervillain are you hunting this time? Mysterio? Tombstone?
Don't let the Spider get in that way. Take him out.
Didn't expect to see me? Well, the feeling's mutual. One night off, that's all I wanted. But you! Block with your wall!
Yep. But
kidnap me with the little rope and the power of Prince Sybil. Think again.
Tombstone can handle himself.
You can't take on all of us.
Can't let them hurt anyone who hasn't gotten out of the park yet. Oh no. Harry!
Oh!
Come on, Harry. Pick up! Pick up!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
Oh, come on.
MJ, Harry isn't answering his phone. I've got my hands full with these hunters, and I don't see him anywhere.
Ferris Bullpot is about to touch down. I'll make sure he's safe.
And you stay safe, too.
You know I don't go anywhere without my Simkarian sidekick.
Is that what you call your Sable Stingray?
Still workshopping it. I'll let you know when I find Harry.
I need to find a way to get the hat off me. No, oh, come on, more!
They're moving in on the raceway. That's where Tombstone was working. He's tough, but so are these guys. Hunter, start your engines! And may the best spider win!
I knew he'd be at the racetrack.
Spider-Man or Tombstone?
Lucky there. We got both.
Take the spider down!
Where's Miles when you need him?
Taking the shot.
Yeah, really.
The spider is down. Go get Tombstone.
I'm coming, Lonnie! These nets are no joke.
Get rid of these spiders. Firing.
I got these guys, Tombstone. You just worry about breaking through that net.
Never thought I'd see the day you defend me.
Huh?
Me both, Lonnie. But these guys, his boss wants you dead. He's a hunter, and he's making supervillains his prey.
Guess he's not open to a call for my parole officer about how I turn my life around.
Since he's already killed Scorpion, probably not.
Yeah, this guy's not a joke. And back. Alright, now I gotta focus on getting.
Pull the spider away! Now! I got you, Lonnie!
Whoa!
Don't fall.
Don't.
I'm sorry, Lonnie. I really do want to help you!
He really does. Come on, Pete. Okay. Oh God. What? Hey, MJ. Oh! Hurry up, everybody! Everybody out! Hurry! Oh god, she's stuck. No! 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 Oh, what? Oh, Harry!
Harry! Pete?
No! That's how they found out!
Hang on!
Yes! No wonder he's existing. I just... Yes, we do.
Spider-Man?
I know. But first, what are those things coming out of you?
I think it's my treatment.
Oh!
Dr. Connors said it's some kind of self-learning exosuit, but I had no idea it could... Wait. You know what this means, right?
What?
We both have superpowers. Just think about all the stuff we could do to heal the world. Sorry. I guess I still gotta figure out how this thing works.
Well, it's a real shame neither of us has a state-of-the-art science lab to run some tests.
Make sure the coast is clear. Meet you there.
Give me a call when you're ready.
Wow. That was crazy. I was actually serious. I never played this game before, and now I never played this game before, but now.
Hey, I just saw what happened at Kong. What was that?
Well, remember my friend Harry?
Yeah? That was him? How?
Honestly, no idea. I think it's this treatment he's been... Oh, that's Harry. Gotta go.
Hey, I cleared out the foundation.
All right, I'll swing by.
Swing by. Man, how many times have you said that in minute, literally?
All right, I think I'm gonna do this in the next video. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video, which might be next time. Bye-bye.